Now listen here. If there are 1024 relations from a set A equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 to a set B, then the number of elements in B is dash. First, you should know the basic concept. Relation is a subset of a Cartesian product. You don't see about functions. Relation is a subset of a Cartesian product. If n of A equal to P, n of B equal to Q, then the total number of relations that exist from A to B is 2 to the power of PQ. PQ is nothing but, that is 2 to the power of n of A cross B. Because already we studied, isn't it? That is n of A is equal to P, n of B is equal to Q means n of A cross B is equal to P into Q. So don't be confused with these two. Because relation is a subset of the product. So usually how will we write the subsets? Suppose A equal to 1, 2. What is n of A? 2. How many subsets for this? How will you write? What is the general formula? 2 to the power of n. That means 2 to the power of n of A. That is 2 squared. That is equal to 4. In the similar way, here we are going to calculate it. So first you find out the number. Factorize. Just you factorize. 2. 5 2's are 10. 1 2 is 2. 2 2's are 4. 2. 2 2's are 4. Remainder 1. So 11. 5 2's are 10. Remainder 1. 12. 6 2's are 12. Again 2. 1 2 is 2. 2 2's are 4. Remainder 1. 16. 8 2's are 16. 2. 6 2's are 12. You are taking, because 1 is not divisible, together you are taking 12. 6 2s are 12, 4 2s are 8, 2, 3 2s are 6, 2 2s are 4, 2, 1 2 is 2, remainder 1, that is 12, 6 2s are 12, 2, 8 2s are 16, 2, 4 2s are 8, 2, 2 2s are 4. So, 1024 equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 2 to the power of 10. Why you are dividing with 2? Because they have given 2 to the power of PQ. 2 to the power of n of A cross B. So they have given these many relations are there. These many relations are there. First you convert this number 2 to the power of. Now you have converted. Next you find out n of A is equal to what? 5. So B is, then you have to find out B. So 2 to the power of n of A into n of B. That is equal to 2 to the power of 10. 2 to the power of n of A into n of B. N of A cross B is nothing but n of A into n of B. Instead of writing like this, you can write like this also. N of A into n of B. Do you follow? So, 2 to the power of, what is n of A? 5. Into n of B. Equal to 2 to the power of 10. Just you equate the powers, exponents. So, 5 into n of B equal to 10. N of B equal to 10 divided by 5. What is it? 2. So, n of B equal to 2. Do you follow? So, So cardinal number is what? They are asking. Then the number of elements in B. Number of elements in B is 2. Do you follow why we are writing this? So you should be very careful about this. So while they are asking relation, you have to write 2 to the power of PQ, because relation is a subset of a Cartesian product. Do you follow? So from this you have to frame. So from this Cartesian product you can write the relations. Do you follow?